friends, I am Saurav from Puranjay Astrology. I believe all of you along with your family are well and taking all the necessary precautions. Please stay safe and take care of yourself. Stay hope as per as possible. These are tough time which you shall pass. Let's explore the topic. Today we will be discussing vividly about the number 8. People who have born on 8th, 17th and 26th of any month, their birth number will be 8. To be thoroughly appraised about the importance of number 8 and to be updated, please watch this video till the end. The number 8 significantly denotes Lord Shani or planet Saturn. There are many controversies about the implications of number 8, favorable or unfavorable. They are mean-minded, ruthless, jealous, unforgiving and merciless. So for this reason, people try to avoid specifically the number 8. But according to people who indulge in tantra sadhana and yogis, the number 8 is very favorable and suitable because it diminishes the evil or devilish power and simultaneously it provokes goodness. They encourage sanity and goodwill, helps people, those who are in distress and sorrow. The native under the ruling number of 8 considers that work is worship. They hate idleness and they are always active. They suffer many hassles and complications in their life. Till the age of 44, they live a caged life. The priority of native under the influence number 8 are their hard work, short-tempered, they are courteous and full of humanity. They are clever, highly ambitious, humble, have a sturdy character and man of principles. They live their secluded life and they succeed in attaining their religious goals. They believe in tantras and relatively lays faith in science also. They have keen interest in hidden scriptures. They can be good friend, lovers. They can bear the pangs of pain. They can shoulder responsibilities. They delve in lust and desire. They are stubborn as well as good advisor and trustworthy. Friends, we have learned the inner importance of numerical 8. Friends, if you like this video, then don't forget to click the like button and share this video to your friends. And if you are new, then I would request to you, please click the subscribe button and hit the bell icon and all option for getting all future updates from Puranjay Astrology. Friends, if you are in any trouble, then we are here to guide you, assist you and save you from all the negativity around you. Please feel free to contact us. We are just a call away. We maintain confidentiality. For further information about us or our work, kindly log into our website and please check all the testimonials which are written by our respected friends. We will be highly appreciative if you all, my viewers of my channel, have any feedback or suggestions to give. Kindly let us know or mention it in the comment box. This is Saurav signing up for now. Till my next video, keep watching, stay healthy. Thank you.